Good night, Edith. Good night, Mark.
Oh,
hold the horses. Who are you texting?
My friend Avery.
Avery. Hey, Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No, it doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I know it makes you a boy.
Who you do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little cheek popping out. Beep, beep, beep.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.
Mr. Gru, Agent Lucy Wilde of the Anti-Villain League. You're gonna have to come with me.
Oh, sorry, I... Police!
You know, you really should announce your weapons after you fire them. For example... Get out! Lipstick taser! Get in there!
This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so good.
Anti-Villain League, dedicated to fighting crime on a global scale. A new villain has surfaced. You know how a villain thinks. That's why we brought you here.
Pins and needles.
I am the league's director, Silas Ramsbottom.
Bottom.
Hilarious.
Guess who's back? Are you really gonna save the world?
Yes, right, baby! Gru's back in the game with cool cars, gadgets...
How are they working?
And weapons!